Hello and good morning from Proactive New York. Joining me today is Scott Montgomery, CEO at Wellteq Digital Health. Scott, good to see you. How are you?
Morning, Christine. Really well. Great to be here. Thanks for having me.
That's good to hear. Scott, can you tell us a bit more about Wellteq's recent announcement regarding NIB Holdings? Who is NIB Holdings?
So look, NIB, NIB are Australia's fourth largest private health insurer. So by market share, they serve about 1.2, 1.3 million members across Australia. And what their function is a private health insurer. And we've been working with NIB for a number of years. And very excitingly, they've taken the innovative approach now to offer typical member benefits outside to all of Australia. So it's a huge play for them to offer that value add to help provide benefits to non-members to obviously to grow their audience and also to understand and try and get ahead of some of those health risks that are out there. So very much a part of their payer to partner strategy.
And being that it's offered to so many Australians here, how big of a deal is it for Wellteq?
Look, it's huge for us in a lot of ways. So number one, you know, traditionally in corporate insurance healthcare, it's only to a targeted or a limited number of profiles or users. And so with this function, it just shows the value of digital health and how its utility is now expanding out not just for helping people who are already part of a population, but it's now a customer acquisition or a customer engagement strategy or a value add to help try and manage risk. So it's actually increasing its utility, and to do that outside of an existing member base, this is a very innovative approach to population health, which for decades we've actually been trying to disrupt and to improve.
So Wellteq solution will be offered through something called a green pass with NIB. So what is kind of the difference between that and maybe a more traditional type of health insurance?
Yeah, sure. So this is basically a way for anyone across Australia to undergo a health risk assessment. So you can download an application or you can register. You can go through a very quick couple of minutes to understand what are your headline health risks. And then you're offered some insights via an algorithmic coach that we provide to help coach them towards reducing those risks. Now, at some point, there's an offer or an incentive to access more benefits. And this is offered by the health insurer and a way to increase their number of policyholders and members. But in the same time, you're getting that increased benefit. If there's care opportunities, it makes so much sense to get ahead of this preventatively and try and get in early. And so to be able to offer proactive and preventative care to those in need and increase benefits to help keep people well is a very new way of insuring. So rather than just waiting for people to get sick in traditional insurance and then providing treatment, this approach via NIB and Green Pass is actually getting ahead and trying to help people stay or get healthy and keep them there and to actually bring quality of life into value rather than just to be there in the dark times.
For US investors watching, health insurance is totally different than it is in Australia. So is there any kind of like reimbursement process? How does that work?
This all becomes part of that once you're a member. So the model here for them is for NIB is to try and grow that customer base via giving out essentially free value add to understand your health risk profile and then to provide insurance appropriately to them there. Now, for a business model as a digital health company like Wellteq, I mean, the CAGR for this industry is growing at over 15% out till 2028 to become a $300 billion industry. So far outside what is currently a $50 billion corporate health industry. So from a business standpoint, this is exceptional because it opens up massive population numbers. And we're algorithmic in what we deliver to coach people towards better health. And so offering this via different insurance mediums to then bring more people into earlier intervention and to better, more proactive care that is insured, it just makes so much sense for everybody, for user, for insurance company, and obviously for us as that digital health provider.
Yeah, definitely seems like a big deal for you guys. So look forward to follow progress here. Scott, thanks so much for the time. Appreciate it.
Thanks, Christine. Great to speak to you again. Cheers.